I tell you, I'll tell you exactly what happened in me, so you can understand. You see, when I tied my eyes and started focusing the goal through bow and arrow, my whole energy was not on one. Focus means one. If you are externally focusing, focus means oneness. If you are internally focusing, that whole shift from one to oneness has happened. Understand? When I tied my eyes and started aiming, what I do usually in the archery with open eyes, the same thing I will do with tied. When the eyes are tied, you can't see externally and you have to see internally. The focus, as long as it is external, you are brainwashed to focus on one. If it turns internal, it becomes oneness. That was such a strong click. And after a few days of playing with that blindfold archery, he was asking me, what is going on? Do you understand what I said? Yes, Swamiji, I am trying to understand. He put his hand on my head and tied my eyes and asked me to do the same, aiming at the goal with my eyes tied and his hand on my head. Initiation, the anupaya. When I sent the arrow, by the time the arrow hit the exact point, my focus hit the oneness. I heard the Arunagiri Yogeshwara screaming in joy. Hey! He was screaming in joy because I achieved oneness. I could see focus means all 25 component of me is the focus which can never be taken away from me. That is the eternal focus. Tarana and Dhyana become Samadhi. Listen to this intensely. You can even practice this archery, but do it where nobody else is there. And when you are practicing, be very careful about where you are practicing and take care of the security issues. For me, at least my mother was there to protect the kids and everyone. And listen and understand. When I was playing the archery with the eyes tied, I could see clearly my whole focus was inside oneness. Oneness is not one. And all the 25 dimensions of Paramashiva got awakened. I could see the 25 faces of Paramashiva. Not just F-A-C-E-S alone. I am saying P-H-A-S-E-S. 25 faces of Paramashiva. Represented as faces of Paramashiva. I want all my kids, boys, girls, everyone to practice this blindfolded archery. Next few days, practice this. Even if you are adult, if you think you are my kid, you can practice this. I give you all this as initiation. Anupaya and Shaktopaya. You will click that you can exist as 25 dimensions.